and Pathrusim, and Kaslohim, out of whom came Philistim, and Kaphtorim. Genesis 10:14. And Pathrusim. These are other descendants of Mizraim, the name of whose father very probably was Pathros, from whom the country of Pathros was called, and which is not only spoken of in Scripture along with Egypt, but as a part of it, Isaiah 11:11, Jeremiah 44:1, Ezekiel 29:14, and these Pathrusim were doubtless the inhabitants of it, which, as Bochet has shown, is no other than Theba, or the Upper Egypt. Hilarus takes the word to be compounded of end, and renders it the corner of the Rosians, and makes it to be the same with the Bay of Issus, where was a colony of Egypt, called Cilicians, but the former is more probable. And Kaslohim. These also were the posterity of Mizraim, by another son of his, from whence they had their name according to Hilarus. They are the Salimi, a people near the Lycians and Pisidians, that came out of Egypt, and settled in those parts, but it is much more likely that they were, as Junius observes, the inhabitants of Caseotis, a country mentioned by Ptolemy in Lower Egypt, at the entrance of it, where stood Mount Cassius, but Bochet is of opinion that they are the Colchi, the inhabitants of the country now called Mingrelia, and which, though at a distance from Egypt, the ancient inhabitants came from thence, as appears from several ancient authors of good credit, as the above learned writer shows. Out of whom came Philistim? Or the Philistines, a people often spoken of in Scripture. These sprung from the Kaslohim, or were a branch of that people, according to Ben Melech they sprung both from them and from the Pathrusim, for Jarchus says they changed wives with one another, and so the Philistines sprung from them both, or these were a colony that departed from them, and settled elsewhere, as the Philistines did in the land of Canaan, from whence that part of it which they inhabited was called Palestine. And, if they Kaslohim dwelt in Caseotis, at the entrance of Egypt, as before observed, they lay near the land of Canaan, and could easily pass into it. Some think this clause refers not to what goes before, but to what follows after. And Kaphtorim. And read the whole verse thus: and Pathrusim, and Kaslohim, and Kaphtorim, out of whom came Philistim, that is, they came out of the Kaphtorim. What has led to such a transposition of the words in the text is, Amos 9:7, and the Philistines from Kaphtor. But though they are said to he brought from a place called Kaphtor, yet did not spring from the Kaphtorim. To me it rather seems that the two latter were brothers, and both sprung from the Kaslohim, since the words may be rendered without a parenthesis and Kalohim, out of whom came Philistim and Kaphtorim, though perhaps it may be best of all to consider the two last as the same. And the words may be read, out of whom came Philistim, even, or that is, the Kaphtorim, for the Philistines, in the times of Jeremiah, are said to be the remnant of the country of Kaphtor, Jeremiah 47:4, and as in Amos the Philistines are said to come out of Kaphtor, in Deuteronomy 2:23, they are called Kaphtorim, that came out of Kaphtor, who destroyed the Avim, which dwelt in Hazarim, even unto Azah, or Gaza, afterwards a principal city of the Philistines for then, and not before. Their settlement in the land of Canaan, were they so called, for the word Philistim signifies strangers, people of another country, and the Septuagint version always so renders the word. Their true original name seems to be Kaphtorim. Bochet indeed will have the Kaphtorim to be the Cappadocians, that dwelt near Colchis, about Trapezunt, where he finds a place called Side, which in Greek signifies a pomegranate, as Kaphtor does in Hebrew, and so Hilarus takes it for a name of the Cappadocians, who inhabited Kapath Hor, or the site of Mount Hor, or the site of Mount Taurus, and in this they both follow the Jewish Targumists, who everywhere render Kaphtorim by Cappadocians, as the three Targums do here. And Kaphtor by Cappadocia, and as Jonathan on Deuteronomy 2:23, Jeremiah 47:4, Amos 9:7, but then thereby they understood a people and place in Egypt, even Damietta, the same they suppose with Pelusium, for other Jewish writers say, Kaphutkia, or Cappadocia, is Kaphtor, and in the Arabic language Damietta. So Benjamin of Tudela says, in 2 days I came to Damietta, this is Kaphtor, and it seems pretty plain that Kaphtor must be some place in Egypt, as Coptus, or some other, and that they Kaphtorim, or Philistines, were originally Egyptians, since they descended from Mizraim.